Hydroponics Log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Watering cycle initiated.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's going on. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. The poison factories. We need to take them out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right, there's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Mic off. Mic on.
Oh,
food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan. I should be glad that Hammond's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh!
Near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy. I'll report again when I know more.
Thank you. Thank you.
anything nutrient bat. Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Thank you. Hello?
Cross in hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pods. Hello? Hello?
Thank you. Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
Monitor. And that's just not possible.
Help!
detecting zero gravity. flushing all air vents, restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity.
Now, I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh God, I don't know how much longer the turbo holds.
Zero gravity.
may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Thank you.